It would have just been an accident.
I know, you couldn't have let me.
You like banana?
It's just
oh,
so
he likes
good.
Banana, alright. I don't know what is his favorite though.
Oh, I think it's the milk.
Yeah, I think it's the milk, definitely.
Oh, yeah, the milk, yeah.
For sure. Hey, Brooke. Hey, Brooke.
He likes peanut butter and jam.
Oh, does he?
And he likes ice cream.
What is that, Leticia? Banana? Apple?
Apple.
You see why we love him such
oh, a no, it's... It is very precious, indeed.
Once he's fed, he'll settle down, and then sometimes he gets really playful. And...
So how many hours does he sleep now, do you know? Like, does he sleep
no
the whole
idea.
Night?
He stays with us maybe a half hour, and then he's off. For 6-7 hours.
I went to Seattle once. And I was at Thunder Bay once, that's it.
Seattle is U.S.?
Just across the border, just. Other than that, I've never traveled anywhere.
No, you should go. You
one day, yeah, I would. my grandfather's wife from Argentina.
Oh, it's close.
Yeah, and so their family, but now my grandpa died. They were... You got to know but I never
did it. Oh, yeah?
Well, I'll come.
What's she doing, Buck? Are you posing?
Yeah.
I want you to jump.
Jump, Buck. Jump, yeah. Jump.
See, and Tina's apparently
curious about your camera. What are you doing? Come on,
yeah,
jump!
I remember Tina.
Jump around! Jump around!
Oh,
back.
Come back! Come! Come, jump! Come! Hey!
I wish I knew what some of the signals are because the moms make them lay down. And listen, so you might have certain sounds. I noticed, like, if something, if you see something, you speak up. Yeah. Stop or something like that. And, what's that?
Bless you! He almost did!
Sometimes, you know, I never know what he's doing.
He almost did. Hey, that's not on the approved list of foods.
What's
that? Chocolate!
Not good for dogs, so we shouldn't be giving it to deer. Mm. Yeah. Mm.
No, you're not.
Big yawn.
They have such pretty eyes.
Hmm? He does, yeah.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.